Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Field, the high level queen. Don't you just hate it when you send out an SMS blast and half of the messages you sent out come back with an error, but yet you're still charged anyway? Well, I'm going to show you guys how to fix that by setting up SMS validation and also how to remove the contacts from all the campaigns so you don't continue to get charged going forward. So let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. Okay, first, just a quick little explanation on this. So you may have sent SMS in the past and have gotten a bunch of errors, whether it's 3003 or 3005 or 3007, depending on what the error message is. And maybe you're tired of paying Twilio for these. So Twilio will still charge you if the destination was unreachable, depending on the circumstance, and you'll have to pay for all those texts. We've seen up to 40, 50, 60% undeliverable before. So this is super, super important. And the fee is very nominal to turn on this SMS validation I'm about to show you. All right. So we are going to have five steps here for turning on SMS validation. And basically what's going to happen is we're going to tell the system to check and make sure it's not a landline before we text any messages to it. All right. So the first thing you're going to do, step one, is you're going to go to agency settings, which is this little blue button up here, to go to agency view in your high level account. If you don't already have an account, you can get a free 14-day trial using the link below. Okay, so you're going to go to your agency settings, and there's a little button called Twilio. Okay, now you can turn this on per account, and it is going to charge you per account as well. So it validates each phone number one time. And all you have to do is turn that on like that, okay? So you're gonna set that toggle. And then step two, what you wanna do is you wanna set up your trigger for your errors. Okay, so we're gonna add a new trigger and we're gonna call it Twilio validation error, save. And this one is super easy. So what you're going to do is click this here, and this is going to run based on the Twilio lookup response before sending an SMS or making a call. Number validation has to be enabled in agency Twilio settings, which I just showed you how to do. Okay. So you're going to click that. And then if you want to add a filter, you can actually filter it if you want to based on SMS incapable, which would mean like landline, or it's just not a valid phone number altogether. Or you can just leave that off of there depending on your business processes, okay? So if you want to set a filter, then that's step three. Then basically at this point, you're going to have three options. One is you can either mark them as D&D, okay? So you're going to add on the right-hand side, you're going to set the contact D&D enable. Okay. Now, caveat to this, it is also going to stop emailing them as well. Okay. Now, if you do not want to stop emailing them, you're going to have to do a little workaround. Okay. So, if you don't want to stop emailing them, what you can do is you can say remove from campaign and then remove them from the campaign, or you can say remove from all campaigns, and then this will remove them from literally everything they're in right now. Again, depending on your setup, okay? Without looking at your setup, I'm just giving you the options. Or what you can do is you can add a contact tag and say bad number, right? Like that. And then in the future, you can exclude this tag when you're sending out your blasts in your future campaigns. Okay. And then you're definitely going to want to test this. I would not enable it all at once on every single account you ever have. I would just try it on like one problem account and see how it's working for you and adjust from there before you go haywire and like do it to every single account that you have. Okay. So that is how you enable the SMS and phone number validation in Twilio and Gohighlevel. And if you don't already have an account, you get a free 14-day trial using the link below. And don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. And I'll see you guys next time.